St. John, this is Mark Cope.
You were saying something?
St. John, this is Mark Copeland, a Deacon St. John.
Hey, Cope, what's up? Okay, you were saying?
Just checking in. A couple of my men were up to the top of O'Leary Mountain the other day. Said they found a safe house set up in an old Forest Service watchtower.
Is that right?
Yes, sir, that's what I'm told. They said it was abandoned, but funny thing. Whoever lived there left behind a bike. Good shape, too, by the sound of it.
Really?
Indeed. That's not the funny thing. The funny thing is they went back up there today to pick it up, but the bike was gone. Now, ain't that a head-scratcher?
Look, Cope, this is all really fascinating, but,
Now, hold on. Here's the fascinating part. They swear that old bike, well, it looked a lot like the one Boozer used to ride.
Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer. Okay, so let me get this straight, Cope. You guys went up to O'Leary Mountain. You found what you thought was Boozer's bike. And the first thing you thought of was, hey, why don't we just go back and steal it?
Salvage, Deke. Salvage. But no, that was my second thought. My first was, whatever happened to old Boozer? Manny says he hasn't seen him around for some time.
I don't know, Cope. Next time I see him, I'll let him know how much you miss him. St. John out. Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out.
Okay. Fishing pole, that's just the one. It's gotta be the right place.
Hold up!
Vicky. Found Abigail.
Thank God. I was...
No. She's dead, Ricky. I'm sorry.
God damn it.
I'm still looking for Gabby, and if she's out here, I'm gonna find her.
Okay. Steve, Ricky out.
Gabby, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt. Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. All right, okay. Ricky out. Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Addie, what's up?
Stop by the infirmary when you get a chance.
Anything wrong?
No, I just need to talk to you.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose.
Yeah, I guess we do.
See you, Ricky.
Need fuel. Needed this. Good. Thank you.
Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you've done. Save Gabby and all. I just wanted to thank you. I've been at the lookout since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike. Yeah, I just wish that I could have gotten to have it all the time.
You did what you could. And I'm grateful. So, Dick, I'm glad you're on our side. Mike out.
Hold on, I know him. Open up. Hey, how's it going?
How's it going, Zanny?
We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Yeah?
Deke. We got a real problem on our hands.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
Let me get the gate.
Assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. You ambushed them there.
Now! Hit him down! Now!
Is that it? Is that all you got? Yeah, that's what I thought. Next time you set up an ambush, don't pick on the wrong guy.
I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Here it is. What do they got here?
A map, yes.
Got some papers, no son.